In my time at Revolut, I think the most important thing I've learned about owning customer experience is about making sure you identify a clear tone of voice, a clear set of values, and how you communicate that to your customers, and making sure that you use different channels to actually engage with them on an everyday basis. So what I mean by that is that for us, we use our community page on our website as a forum, right, in a true sense, as a forum for putting out content, so bigger blog posts where we do sometimes public retrospectives of product launches, of successes, of failures, explaining what went well, what didn't, why, what we plan to do about it. But also we use it as a forum for actually conversation and communication. So from myself and a product standpoint, we actually use it to ask questions, open questions to users, to go out and to assess initial data points, whether it's like for children, what's the age you give them a mobile phone? We want to start to have a richer discussion about that. Actually having a community platform where it's very informal, you can actually go out and express with very low cost, very low latency, very little effort, these different data points for customers is immensely powerful. And what you'll notice for us actually is we do that across all of our different communications channels. So we do it across social media. It's quite light-hearted, quite humorous to an extent. And that's really important from an engagement standpoint. Because what it means is that people understand our brand, they can relate to our company, and they understand what matters to us and what we're fighting for on behalf of our users.